early on. My dreams would light up my imagination.
And you had nightmares night and day.
Yeah, but with the clicker, I chased those frights away.
Ooh, you.
So true.
So here is a clue of hope to remember. Visions, they come true. A band that lights with
of crime and chilling thrillers, of hard-boiled killers became bestsellers. It was all too much, I had to get away.
than meets the eye.
I never meant for it to ruin my life that way.
Would you say you let the jaded lie?
Dark shades could never save the day.
So sad,
but true.
like Tom Zane before him, and maybe they'd be happy once again. Just one shot, one more chance for him to save their marriage. Away from the city, a romantic getaway.
Thank you. That was pretty good.
Place, am I trapped in here? Is this real? I cannot remember. There was a manuscript, it held a key. A vicious cycle I must not surrender to. Echo seems to seek out again and again until I figure it out to bring this song to its end. I thought this place couldn't get any stranger.
It was all about me. This performance the Dark Place was putting on. But I had no control over it. I knew how utterly lost I was. The payphone was ringing again. The mystery caller was back at it. I had to find out more.
Alan Wake? Do you know who I am?
How the fuck could I?
Whoa! There's that famous temper. Lucky thing I'm not a paparazzi.
You keep jerking me around, refusing to tell me who you are.
You remember? You... Oh, fuck me. Alan, listen. Tell me, how much do you remember? Did you visit Parliament Tower? Did you find anything there?
Yeah. Alice is in danger. Scratch is reaching out to her, and there's another manuscript. Not initiation, return. I saw the title page. I don't remember writing it.
Return? Oh, man, this is what we're after. The Scratch can't have it. Our survival, the survival of the fucking cosmic everything depends on this. Come to me. Ocean View Hotel. I left my room key for you. It's right there on the payphone. Remember, the Dark Place works in lobes and rituals. If the waves keep pushing you away, you just need to find another way in. We go with the flow of this ocean. Catch you soon, brother.
The Ocean View Hotel. A suspicious invitation to a shady meeting. Right on the money for the hard-boiled genre the whole city was built upon. The Ocean View Hotel, my destination. A loop that delivered me back to the street. What did the mystery caller said? If the waves keep pushing you away, you just need to find another way in. It was all about me. This performance the Dark Place was putting on. But I had no control over it. I knew how utterly lost I was. The payphone was ringing again. The mystery caller was back at it. The Ocean View Hotel. A suspicious invitation to a shady meeting. Right on the money for the hard-boiled genre the whole city was built upon. The Ocean View Hotel. My destination. To the street. What did the mystery caller said? If the waves keep pushing you away, you just need to find another way in. With only dream logic to lead me to the hotel, I look to the neon signs for guidance. The story I was building was fragile. Constantly under attack. There was no time to waste. The Dark Presence was only a step behind me.
solid wake. Wake. This city will suck you dry if you stay here for too long. You'll end up a lost soul haunting the streets and alleys, a faded out shadow glimpsed by some other poor bastard on his way toward the same fate. Your broken dreams become a broken mirror. And the twisted reflection staring back at you with all the pent-up anger, regret, guilt, and shame was the monster you could never get away from.
I could see the Ocean View Hotel. I was getting close.
Sorry, who are you?
Kidding.
Good to see you, Tim.
You had me going.
Cozy place you got here.
You know, your disappearance from Bright Falls is still the only thing that folks talk about. Well, that and Deerfest. Is this where you ended up back in 2010?
You know about that?
Well, I am the sheriff of Bright Falls. Or I was.
Are you related to Sarah Breaker? She was the sheriff of Bright Falls back in 2010.
Yeah, she's my cousin. I had a police sketch made of Dor based on my dreams. I sent it around and Sarah recognized the face from an old case file from the 80s. I moved out there to look into it and became sheriff after she left to join the feds.
So Deerfest is still a thing?
Oh, yeah. Yeah, it's bigger than ever. You know, I got zapped here right before it was about to happen.
Funny, me too. What was in the case file about Dor?
Not a lot of details in it. A local man named Moreland Dor went missing near Cauldron Lake. Eyewitnesses claim he was struck by a bolt of lightning and just vanished. I never found any official records of a Moreland Dor living in town or anywhere. Another dead end.
Trying to catch me. I think it did more than once.